योर क्वेश्चन इज प्रूव बाय मैथमेटिकल इंडक्शन फॉर ऑल n बिलोंग्स टू योर नेचुरल नंबर. व्हाट दे हैव गिवन, 1 स्क्वायर प्लस 3 स्क्वायर प्लस 5 स्क्वायर सो ऑन अप टू 2n माइनस 1 होल स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल टू n इनटू 2n माइनस 1 एंड 2n प्लस 1 बाय 3. तो व्हाट एवर दे हैव गिवन, फर्स्ट वी विल टेक दैट इज योर पीएल. दिस इज इक्वल टू, वी कैन से इट्स पीएल. सेकेंड थिंग व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, जस्ट वी हैव टू प्रूव दैट पीएल इज ट्रू. फॉर दैट व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, जस्ट वी हैव टू टेक एन इज इक्वल टू 1. नाउ सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस वैल्यू हियर एंड हियर. What we will get? You can see 2 into 1 is 2 minus 1 whole square. That is equal to 1 square, that is 1. And if you substitute the value here, you will get 1 into 2 minus 1 is 1 into 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 by 3. So it will go out. You will get again 1. Now LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore PN is true. Now what we have to do, next step is we have to assume that K is your natural numbers. That means N is equal to K. Now just we in place of N we will put the value K. So here it will come as 1 square plus 3 square plus 5 square plus so on up to 2k minus 1 whole square. That is equal to k into 2k minus 1, 2k plus 1 by 3. Next step is that we have to prove that pk plus 1 is true or false. Pk plus 1 is true or false. Now if you see here k is there, that means pk is also true. If pn is true, pk is also true as n is equal to k. Now we will insert k plus 1 after this. That means what you can see here, it comes 1 square plus 3 square plus 5 square so on up to 2k minus 1 whole square. This is up to here and we have to insert pk plus 1. Therefore here what we will write, plus in place of k, just write k plus 1. So what you will get? 2k plus 2. So here you will get 2k plus 2 minus 1 is plus 1 whole square. If you substitute the same value here, k plus 1, what you will get? You will get k plus 1. This is 2k minus 1, that means 2k plus 2 minus 1 is 2k plus 1. And this is 2k plus 3 by 3. So this is your RHS. Now in LHS we have to prove that this is equal to this, then only pk plus 1 is true. Now if you see this black one, what I have written here, that is nothing but that is equal to this value. That only we will write here. Here it will come k into 2k minus 1, 2k plus 1 by 3 plus this red one, that is your 2k plus 1 whole square. Now take the LCM. LCM, what you will get? See this, 3k 3 you will get the LCM, and here you will get k 2k minus 1 2k plus 1 plus 3 into 2k plus 1 whole square. If you see here, first and second center is plus, 2k plus 1 is common on both sides. So therefore it will be what? 2k plus 1 is common. Now remaining is what? You can see k into 2k is 2k square minus k. This is remaining here, and here it comes what? 2 in 3 into 2k is 6k plus 6k and plus 3 by 3. Now solve this. What you will get? You will get here 2k plus 1 and in bracket you will get 2k square plus 5k plus 3 by 3. Now this bracket go for middle term splitting. What you will get? See that 2 into 3 is 6 and we have to make 5 also. That means 2 plus 3 is 5. So therefore this value will be what? You can see this will be 2k plus 1 is outside, and here it will come as 2k square plus 2k plus 3k plus 3 by 3. Now solve this. What you will get? You will get 2k is common here. Therefore, this is equal to, we can say 2k plus 1, and in bracket you will get 2k is common. You will get here what? K plus 1, and here 3 is common. Again you will get k plus 1 by 3. Therefore the factors are what? You can see this 2k plus 1 is the outside factor, and here comes k plus 1, k plus 1 and 2k plus 3, 2k plus 3 by 3. Now you can see LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore we will say simply what? Simply what we have to say? PN is true. For all n belongs to your natural number.